All right. This is a constant velocity transmission. It allows for a seamless change between gear ratios. It solves the problem that cars have of having an optimal engine speed, and then as they accelerate, they need to change gears, and those gears would usually be fixed gears that don't optimally match the engine speed. But this can maintain a constant engine speed while a car is accelerating. It works by having an input motor here driving this shaft, which is going to turn that gear, which in turn is going to turn that gear, which is turning the output shaft. Now, if you turn the differential, then you begin to turn this gear against the gear that is being turned by the input motor. And if they match velocities, that'll stop the output shaft from moving entirely. And if you turn the differential the other direction, it will increase the velocity of that gear against that gear and increase the velocity of the output shaft. Alright, let's do a test. I'm going to start up this input motor and then I'm going to run a program on the EV3 brake. And when the EV3 brake starts, it'll be at negative 100, and that will make the output shaft go just a little bit in reverse, and then the output shaft will speed up as this motor increases its velocity in steps of 10 every half a second. Run this program. Now it's in reverse, speeding up. Steps of 10, notice the differential stops right there, and then it starts moving around the other direction to the fastest velocity up there. So this gear ratio is only fixed by the speeds of these motors and how finely you can control this motor. Well, thanks a lot.